to move on.
Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today is a great day, isn't it? The Wiser Orders have a lot to tell. I'm your host, Mr. Said, alumnus of Fourth Entry. Hereby welcome you all who joined us today on special evening of surrender. With that note, we would like to acknowledge the presence of our guest of honor, Brigadier Retired Pervez Khalid Babar, for taking his time off his busy schedule just to be here among us. To start off the event, it's a tradition to invoke the Almighty in the first place. I would like to have Samir Rahman to come up to the stage and recite a few verses.
Respected teachers, guests, and my dear Warsakian, Assalamu Alaikum. Today, we are celebrating the 10th anniversary of Cadet College Warsak. As a General Secretary of Warsakian Association, I am privileged to be talking to you on this auspicious occasion. Gentlemen, Cadet College Warsak established on 26 April 2009. And now 11th entry is underway and is of yet 5 entries has been graduated from the Cadet College Warsak. And today's ceremony, we will be presented you the college anthem, after which two ex-cadets will share their thoughts. Yet it doesn't sum up all here. We don't want you to miss out on fun, so therefore, we have set up a musical performance with cake cutting celebration ahead. You will find young
I'm not afraid.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Principal Frontier Scouts Cadet College Warsak, faculty members, and my elders and younger brothers, Assalamu alaikum and a very good evening to all. I am pleased to see my friends again sitting side by side with each other. It's a pleasure moment for us to meet with all our friends once again in this August gathering. Dear friends, time. The time is very precious thing. How can I forget all those good memories which I have spent in Cadet College Warsak? I still remember those golden moments that we spent together where we were a right hand to each and everyone. But wait a moment. How can I forget that morning PT? Just imagine, throw back yourself into your past and just imagine. How can I forget the conduct of morning assembly? And how can I forget? And how can I forget the hard workings from the faculty members to the cadets? These all compel me to say that, yes, I am Warsakian. Yes, I am Warsakian. Dear friends, it's not about that we have completed 5 years in Cadet College and we just left it. No. Remember always, the title of Warsakian is attached with yourself as for the lifetime. Yes, you are Warsakians and you will be Warsakians. If you look at your friends, some of them are in Pakistan Army, some of them are Pakistani Air Force, and some of them are Pakistani Army. These all are the fruits which is given to us by Cadet College Warsak. These are all the results of our college. Today, believe me, I said in every gathering, I say proudly just because of one reason, and that is, yes, I am Warsak and I have spent time in Cadet College and I am totally different from the other students. At last, to be very precise, my younger and younger brothers, to be very precise, you all are the example of that green stick. You all are the example of like a green stick, because a green stick can bend in all that direction you want. But it's turned into wrong one. It turns into wrong one and it's got rigidity. Then if you try about to bend it, but you will fail. It will break down into 2 pieces. Meaning thereby, it's the time. Turn down into your collars and know yourself. Do not find this time that can we see our bright future. It's a time to know ourselves. And that's all what I have to say. I thank you all. Tell them, hear my talk.
Not because it was my first day at Cadet College Warsak, but 2 weeks earlier my father had left this mortal world. That day was a life changer. It not only took me from the stress and pain but brought into my life a gigantic family with a lot of members, friends, closer than brothers. For a week or so, it was a lot of unadjusting experience, but with the passage of time, Warsak fitted me into its environment. The beautiful scenery, the friendly staff, and my awesome crime partners soon made my life away from Warsak very dull and empty. Warsak not only dealt deep a love for learning in my heart, but gave me that sense of belonging, that powerful college connections, house musty, messing up at mess time, daily initiatives with PT, assemblies, the round of classes, that usual routine of nap, games, and late night study hours. Saying the word assembly, I remember one of my story I would like to share. So it was a pleasant morning, like in routine it used to be. And like all of the cadets, they were having their breakfast in the mess. And I don't remember whether I took my breakfast or not, but I directly went to the assembly ground. And everything was set over there for the assembly, like the mic and speakers, everything was on. And the vice principal's accommodation, the faculty accommodation was very near. And I don't know what came into my mind, and I started singing songs in the mic. And all of their songs were echoing in all over the campus. And I thought I would get very away with it very easily. But when all of the cadets came and the staff came, and the assembly just before he was starting, the vice principal would say to the college commander, Kamran, who was the person singing songs in the mic? And very embarrassingly, I raised my hand and said it was me, and he said, come in the front. And I started marching, and he said, no, stop, come in front rows. And in front of all the assembly, I went on front rows, and I was going, and it was a long way over there, and then when I stood over there, and I apologized to vice principal, and thank God I very easily got away with it. Similarly, I was discussing this story to my mother in the morning, and she added with it, once my mother came and our classes just finished, and my uncle and my mother, they were sitting in the car, and my name was being called, and other boys as well. And they didn't know that my name is called for what, actually my name was being called for extra drill. And she was laughing at me in the morning that your name was called, and I thought that you have done something extraordinary. But my name was actually called for extra drill, and I remember that we were having extra drill, and my mother was standing in the car, standing in the top portion, and the ground was below, and my uncle, and they were watching and laughing at me. So wow, I feel like I'm still there. These memories mean the world to me. If it is possible, time travel, I will jump back time travel into that phase of awesomeness. TUI life at Warsak was an adventure that I explored, experienced, and expressed. If there is any of the present Warsakians in the audience, let me tell you honestly, Warsak will make you anything you want it to make of you.